Hi guys, I'm Rohit Roda from Gizbot, and the smartphone at your screen is Asus ZenFone Live. The latest budget smartphone from the Taiwanese tech giant comes with real-time beautification mode that can enhance your videos while you go live on Facebook, Instagram or YouTube. Moreover, this also comes with dual mics that can reduce the background noise to give you a clear and louder audio output. Asus has priced the handset at ₹10,000 and it will be available on e-commerce sites as well as on retail stores. In this video, I'm going to show you what are the features of this handset, definitely the highlight feature, the real-time beautification mode, and the other features like its display resolution, the camera resolution, the hardware, that is the processor, the RAM, and some other features. So let's get started. Comes with a real-time beautification feature. We will show you how that feature works, but first let me talk about the design. So this handset is quite compact. As you can see, it fits very well in one hand. On the right side we have the volume rockers and power button. Coming on to the left side we have the hybrid SIM card tray, and at the bottom we have a speaker unit. So this handset has one speaker unit, one microphone at the bottom, and one micro USB charging port, and up top we have the 3.5mm headphone jack and another microphone. Talking about the display of this smartphone, Asus ZenFone Live has a 5-inch HD display that offers you a resolution of 1280 by 720p. This smartphone has a screen to body ratio of 75% and the screen has 2.36 mm bezels on either sides. The colors are looking quite vivid, although the screen is not full HD, but still it's quite bright and colors have a good level of saturation, so you can easily watch and stream YouTube videos in this handset without any problem. However, let me tell you that if you are spending 10,000 rupees, you can also get a smartphone with full HD resolution like the Micromax Evoque Note and Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. But they don't have the real-time beautification feature that I am showing you right now. So as you can see, you can go live and this is the interface. And you can just select the live streaming app which you want to go live, and this is scale from 0 to 10 to customize the intensity of the beautification mode. And talking about the usual camera of the smartphone, the regular camera, this is the selfie that I have shot from the front camera, and with the beautification mode turned on, and it looks quite good. And this is the 13 megapixel rear camera's output. The detailing is good. I found the rear camera very decent when you compare it with the front camera. The rear camera's output is quite good, and this is the regular settings of the 13 megapixel rear camera. You have white balance, you have ISO, you also have the smart brightness feature and burst view as well. So here we also have a number of modes. You can select an HDR Pro, we have night mode, QR code and super resolution, and we also have a number of filters as well. So Asus has provided a number of modes and filters with this handset. This can record full HD videos as well. Besides, let me show you what else we have got in the camera settings. So this is the front camera of this smartphone. So here we have the beautification mode turned on right now. And talking about the resolution of the front camera, this is a 5 megapixel camera with large 1.4 micropixel sensor for twice the light sensitivity. Besides, there is a soft light LED front flash for natural skin tone, and this front camera has 82 degree wide angle lens and comes with an aperture of f2.2. As you can see, the smartphone runs on Android 6.0.1, has 2GB of RAM, and talking about the processor, we have a Qualcomm Snapdragon processor which is a quad core CPU, and this is Snapdragon 400 CPU, which is not very recent and is not quite good when you compare, when you just see the price point of the handset and see the processor that Asus has offered. So this will be only good for basic tasks, like you can click selfies, you can click pictures, you can play casual games like Temple Run or Spider-Man Homecoming, not the Homecoming, Spider-Man Unlimited game actually. And talking about the other feature that we have, the smartphone is powered by 2650 mAh battery unit. Again, the battery capacity is not very high, so this will be only able to last a day on a single charge, and that too with basic level of multimedia playback. And the smartphone runs on Asus Zen UI, which comes heavily preloaded with a number of applications, and the skin is really customized. You can have a number of widgets on the screen, and it is working quite fine as of now. However, software performance is something that we can only find out after reviewing the headset. So this was pretty much everything about ZenFone Live, and it is available at ₹10,000 in the Indian market and comes with a real-time beautification feature that can help bloggers, technology bloggers, food bloggers and travel bloggers while they go live on Facebook, YouTube and Instagram. So let me know what you think about this video. If you like the smartphone and the video, give us a thumbs up, and you can subscribe our Gizbot YouTube channel for the latest videos in the world of technology. This is Rohit Arora signing off from Gizbot. Have a good day.